I'm taking a quick video here because I've got these filthy gloves on and they don't seem to work on a touch screen very well to take pictures. I was going to think that I probably could hit the power button, but in any case, you can see that the cap and rotor does need to be replaced, but I'm going to clean it up for now.